song at any time on any label was recorded for Delmark Records by this next act. Please welcome the Junior Wells Blues Band.
We'll be right back. We're having some few difficulties up here, but we're going to get over it, baby.
Oh, my God. I'm home for home. Very long, I'm here. This is WYMS Milwaukee.
About all the bands that played this evening, but whoever played, I want to say one thing. Would y'all clap your hands for them too? Huh? Listen. Blues. What hit they were playing now, man? It's just an up-tempo thing. Still a blues, man. It's just like... That's the difference.
Because you have been so kind. Wow! 'cause you're mine, oh mine. I wanna thank you, baby, because you're mine, oh mine, oh mine.
One thing on the behalf of Chicago's Roof Festival. It's easy getting you the whole festival. If you don't mind. Can you just clap your hands just a little bit, you know? You don't get clap it.
Something wrong, girl.
George,
I got a stupid wind in my hand. Got a frown on my face. You just put it there. But hey, baby, can I come back? Well, I don't know. Ain't good. You got it. I got it. Somebody got it.
Darling.
That's Bob Kaplan. That's the Hoodoo Man. That's Delmark Records. That's not me. His name is Bob Kaplan.
How about one time for Mr. Bob Kaplan from Delmark Records? Never mind.
And young man, we did a thing for so many years. He come up and told me, he said, Junior, he didn't tell me. He told some of my gangbangers, I just want to come in and, you know, with the little thing about saying, yeah. Hey, Junior, it's a white boy to do. Take it with some booze. I said, what? Do me, say, hey. He said, hey. He had a guitar, a little bag about it, one pair of jeans, and some little t-shirts in there. But he was a bad motherfucker, don't y'all know. Y'all, excuse what I'm saying, I mean, excuse my French, you know what I mean? I'm sorry. I forgot, you know what I mean, but whatever. You don't like it, tell me to get it. I'll do it. Here it is one time, as a young man that wants to do a thing with me, and I want to do it with him because we don't need nobody but me and him. We don't need no horn players. I mean, the saxophone. Step to the side, brother. Y'all can't play this good. Y'all can't play this good. Now, he say he gonna do it in D. Mm-hmm. I did this a long time ago. I think I did this when I was about 17, 18 years old. Get funky, brother.
Oh,
Everybody hear you.
Stop driving me, man.
about the sweetest little woman's heart. Lily.
Baby, no, don't tell me, don't tell me.
Jersey City. Hey, brother, put some on there. You got no more? I apologize. You see it? You see it? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah! I said, we'll be right back.
the blues scene and the blues festivals here in Chicago. The Blues Is All Right, wrapping up a set with Junior Wells here at the 1993 Chicago Blues Festival.
Or Little Junior, as he was known. You know, the thing that I noticed about Junior, and for the benefit of the folks listening at home,